welcome back to the channel. Hey man, good morning to y'all. We got a nice brisk morning. This morning it's probably about in the high 30s, low 40s maybe. So but today, you see I got my diesel truck out here, got the trailer. Man, we got to put a rooftop unit on a building today. So I had to go pick up this unit yesterday from Trane. And also too, I had to order a crane. So in order to get this unit on top of the building, we had to get a crane to come out to actually lift it up and set it on there. So, but before we do that, we gotta take the old one down. So hopefully I get some good footage in the cold weather. These batteries on my GoPro camera do not last very long. So we gonna try and see. But look, let me take y'all over here and see what we got. We got the economizer right here. 5-ton train unit. Hey guys, look, man, thank y'all for getting this channel to almost 2K subscribers. Thank y'all for giving me the likes on the last video, man. Like I asked, thank y'all for that. Thank y'all for the comments. Hey, we'll see y'all when we get there, because we got to do a lot of work before we actually get this stuff powered up. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Got my cousin out here, the master. He coming up shortly. We better start disassembling this unit. Got my old cousin. Thank God for him. He's gonna come up right now. Oh. Oh, that's just gonna be time up. Got the other master right here, got my cousin right here. We're out here, we're about to get it. First thing this morning. Hey, if y'all wanna learn, this is the secrets out here to learn. You gotta get out here and do it, in the hot or the cold. Y'all say how I can learn fast. You gotta get out here and do it, no matter what the weather is. All right, so I'm taking these thermostat wires off right now, so we can continue on with the process of getting this unit disconnected before the crane show up. So when he do show up, we'll be ready to go.
So it don't take him 3 hours to set up.
All right, so you say, tie the thermostat wire to this TXV, or just wrap it around there.
Yeah, you can wrap them around this right here. That way they won't fall down in that hole. Just wrap them around until the crane comes. So when the crane lifts it up and gets it up high enough, we can feed the wire.
All right.
You know, outside the
unit. Then feed it back into the new one.
Right.
Yeah. Taking the gas line off. We got the gas line shut off right there. You got to reuse that?
Yep.
Okay.
And a lot of times when you're doing this, you gotta hold back up. But since our 90 and our burner line is the back up, you just gotta be careful, don't put a lot of force on it. We just ease it out of the.
You gotta hold back up.
Yeah, whenever you unloosen this.
Oh, hold the back of the pipe up.
Yeah, hold.
Oh, okay. No,
hold back up. Back up is another pipe.
Oh.
So whichever way you turn it, this other pipe got to go the opposite way. So.
Oh, this called backup.
Yes.
Ain't never heard that before.
Yeah, you gotta have a backup pipe. Plumbers may call it something else, but most plumbers I know, they call it holding back up.
All right.
If you don't, and you go to twist it, you might bend something. That's crucial.
You gotta
always hold back up when you're doing piping, even with copper.
Hmm. All right, guys, sorry. My GoPro camera died, so I'm filming this on my phone right now. So I'm trying to get some footage of what we're doing today, man. My cousin, Superman right there. Thank God for him. We're getting it done. Crane going up, baby. Like, comment, subscribe. All right, guys, I gotta go back up to the building now. Coming. Huh? All right. Huh? Master AC's got right there. Go down. New install. She's running. Check rotation of the compressor. Let the oil burn off so it don't go back into the building.
Smoke.
Let the smoke burn off. Yes.